Not much here in the town except for the train. And look who's standing next to the train. Hello, Deb. Kind of a cloudy morning, but it's not raining, so that's good. There's a couple trains leaving from here today. We're actually on the third train, which isn't here.
But it might have to invite you just out there to bed there. Carving it out of solid rock.
So we like found a what?
Notice the large amount of water as we pass over the Skagway River. Couple quick photo tips for you if you have a Skagway River was just about level with us. Maybe this didn't last long, however, because the Klondikers, or the Stampeders as they were known, got sick of paying his tolls, pulled down his tour road. Amazing the amount of water coming down. I took the opportunity a couple weeks ago to drive up to the road and that we can see across the way from us and hike down the side of that waterfall. It's amazing the amount of water that's flowing over the falls today. You would work 10-hour days and work for 30 cents an hour. Once we pass over the Glacier Station Bridge, we get an absolutely excellent example of how tight of why the narrow gauge railroad was chosen over the standard gauge. Beautiful view. Dark. It is 35 feet long, so be prepared for that darkness. Make sure you've got a good handhold and some good footing. 25 feet long. So you'll want to take a look and notice those. If I see any here in the sound car, I will certainly let you know over the microphone. Which is 700 feet long, roughly three times that of our first tunnel. This building, to carry the heavy ore and sea air minerals that they were hauling from the Yukon. This is a great view through the cantilever bridge.
This is our first view of Mount McKinley, Denali. It's the tallest peak in North America at about 20,320 feet.